And when you sit where I sit, see, this is what people don't realize. When you sit at ESPN, I'm not just watching professional football. I'm actually watching college football. That is our farm league. When I'm invited to go to Alabama, and when I'm invited to go to Michigan, and these places where I've talked to the teams and visited with coaches, and I see the innovation. I sit down there. I'm always constantly learning. So that's not a problem for me. The thing we have to realize now is there's so much innovation and there's so much change is how do players learn? That's the critical part for me. How do we teach players better, especially in college? Because they're student athletes first. They're not professional football players. They're student athletes first. Well, how do we teach them in the time restraints that we have with them? And this is why I think where we are now with the ability to get information quickly. You know, this is the new generation. They process information very quickly. And, you know, they multitask. Their brain multitasks. I know that because I coach Under Armour All-American game every year for the last 8 years. Some pretty good players down there, by the way.